love with a light skin, I love the cocaine. Fell in love with a light skin, I love the cocaine.
What's going on, guys? It's Lucifer here, and for today's video is going to be a Try Not to Love video with my friend Mercury here. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay, alright, so we're going to get right into the video. I promise he is not a serial killer. Oh my god, I sounded really stupid when I just said that.
But I am so far out they call me Zodiac because they can't find me.
Okay, alright, let's get started on this.
It's a wiener? Oh no, it's a phone.
I'm listening.
Oh my god, guys, I think he actually answered. No way, is this a world record egg? Oh my god, guys, he actually answered. No way, I'm recording a video now for YouTube. Is it okay if I ask you a question? Oh my god. My question is, can you come to my house? Oh my god, really? Alright, I will send you my address right now. Alright, goodbye. Oh my god, guys, he actually said yes. Guys, I'm gonna send him my address right now. Smash the like button right now and subscribe to my channel, guys. That is really so crazy. Alright, guys, I just got a text from the world record egg, and he said he's at my house right now. Let's go see if he actually came to my house, guys. This is really so crazy.
Oh my god, guys. Oh, what? Oh my god, guys, he actually just came to my house. No way. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys, that's the actual real egg. Oh my god, I can't believe he actually came to my house. No way.
Oh my god, it's a fucking egg.
I didn't think he was real.
If you're feeling suicidal, you've come to the right place. Because I want to fucking kill myself as well. Fuck you, I hate all of you.
Okay, so in this video, we get three lives.
Faggots.
Three lives.
Do you like my new logo? It's a potato with that weird dude overlaid. It's so stupid. I think I might just kill myself. But not before today's video. Today we are looking at a bit of a different compilation. This time we will be featuring videos that you really, and I mean really, should not laugh at. You may be triggered by this video, if you are a giant pussy, but it is made in the pursuit of lols. Please do not be triggered. Or do, I don't really give a shit. Like my man Papa Frank who said,
"Fuck you, I hate all of you."
Enjoy the cancer. Peace.
Okay, okay.
Ja, eerst met die over ongeloof.
Ongeloof is eigenlijk het juiste woord. Excuseer. Ongeloof is eigenlijk het juiste woord dat lijken hier hanteert. Omdat, dat was bij mij dus ook mijn eerste
geval. Like on the corner, is this trigger happy, get triggered?
Dat
Excuseer. Een opmerking, een...
Ik heb het zelf. Ik ben eigenlijk bij een vrij eenvoudige ingreep ook gekwetst geraakt.
He's making fun of their voices. You laughed. Yeah, he did.
I went, he said, making fun of their voices.
Yeah.
It's not a laugh.
Sure.
It's not a laugh.
Yeah? No?
Well, shit. I'm out already. See you fags in hell.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, you laughed.
That doesn't count.
We already know we're gonna win.
It's that kind of confidence that continues to amaze people who watch Dylan play. Because he's doing all of this blind.
You know, I can't see.
But I can fuck your bitch.
And a lot of people think that
I haven't seen that.
That a blind person can't play football.
But this courageous youngster has proven those people wrong. On the
Oh my god.
I know this video.
Oh my god.
This feels really weird because I can't hear anything right now. What? What? What?
Now, this is a story of an amazingly beautiful young woman. She was training to be a pro football cheerleader, and she got a flu shot. She says that shot has destroyed her chest.
This isn't funny. I've seen
that's
actual thing.
That's really fucked up.
Like, she can run properly, but she can't walk properly or stand.
Hey! Now walk it out! Now walk it out!
That's not funny.
That's fucked up, man. That's fucked up. That's fucked up.
No, that's not right. I'm not. That's not funny.
Everett can run just fine. It's only when she stops.
talk.
Yeah, it's weird. It fixes as soon as I start running.
This is so bad. This is really bad.
They walk it on the floor, right? Goose, double shots, it'll let your body go.
A Boise, Idaho. Okay. It pisses me off because the second song that they played, I actually know with my band. We listen to it all the time.
And she was considered officially dead. Thankfully, CPR from her mom revived her heart, but she laid in a coma for 2 weeks, and then she defied all odds and woke up. Well, obviously, there was a problem with that tape. She doesn't really sound like that. She doesn't remember the accident, but the evidence is clear. I am so sorry.
Wow, that's awkward.
Mom's learning to walk again after the lightning burned her legs. And we'll have more on that story, and hopefully...
Lightning burned her legs?
That is horrible. Probably fused her bones.
I'm scared. Save me! Ah!
Okay, as a singer.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. He's in a band. Don't I mention that. Okay.
As a singer.
Horrible! That made me want to kill myself. Oh.
Your grandfather just said, shut up in there.
Okay.
Shut the fuck up, Sean.
You shut the fuck up, Marjorie.
Ow!
Why'd you throw a can at me? Be right back in the latest news. Is this a try not to laugh or is this a try not to cringe?
This is a try not to get triggered.
Are you triggered?
I'm so sorry. New videos every day. Subscribe for more faggots.
Okay. That was really bad. We got filthy pranked?
We got filthy pranked.
Subscribe to PewDiePie.
What are those Neanderthals up to?
Looks like he's just
don't they know them. I'm busy spoiling myself?
Hey, guys.
Still three lives, guys. Still three lives.
Books. Books are for pussies.
No.
Go hit the gym.
No. I
swear like what the fuck this. Did he?
I swear like this.
Oh, fish.
I love that. I didn't laugh.
Because he smells like beef. He smells like beef.
Smell like beef.
Oh! You just made me nut. Okay.
Good,
Siwa.
You broke it. Whoa. What in the world?
Please wait.
Get over here!
Is that...
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
What is that?
Is that Savage? 21
Savage? Yeah. That's fucking Homeland Security.
Britain in the background.
Please. Oh, God, you lost please, life. No!
God. Okay, fuck. We both lost our life.
We both lost a life. Lost there a goes life. Two. 2-1-2, 2-1-2. That's not a good cut, man. Just let it out before we start. What are you doing?
I'm ready to continue.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Nani?
You son of a bitch!
No! You're lucky. You're lucky.
What's wrong with you, bro? What the heck? You tripping, bro? You tripping!
I've seen this.
Got him! Oh, you bitch!
Don't sit yet. You're gonna like this. Semen.
Children, let's get this bread.
Shit.
Let's get this.
I didn't laugh.
That was horrible, and I want to kill myself.
No woman ever came close to that.
You say what?
No woman ever came close to that.
What?
Like the blowjob I got from the dude at 12 years old, no woman ever came close to the good blowjob that he gave me at 12 years old.
Ew.
I'm ashamed to tell nobody
that's
that.
Nasty.
I told the woman I married that. And then sometimes my wife would tell, she said, oh, you motherfucking... I said, well, you know what? If he do it right now, I said, I'll go get it. You ain't doing it. Fuck you. Best blowjob I've ever had in my life.
Ew, that's so nasty. Boo, boo. Boo.
Two highway patrolmen attempt stop sticks and only manage to flatten the tire of a poor passerby.
What the fuck?
Huh? What's this?
I like you.
Like you. Heart? My first girlfriend. Can you pass this to your brother?
The fields.
That was in cartoons?
Well, yeah, it was. We bear bears. You
took my people hoping for Sweet Victory to play during the halftime show. That was really sad.
I wanted to die.
Sweet Victory was played, though. Whoa. Somewhat. I really had expected not really. Of you, baby.
I guess I'm a loser for that, too. Don't bother showing up tomorrow. I'll just tell them you all died in a marching accident. So thanks. Thanks for nothing.
You're welcome.
Guy who had an idea to play sicko mode.
I think you just laughed.
I don't count that. That's a giggle. Oh no.
You made me use 10% of my power!
Woo! That gets me triggered. I tried. Wait, the bedroom!
Yeah. Who's that?
Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame here, sickle mode.
I was dancing the Gmod default dance. Oh god. Oh no, he can't hear him. He's wearing AirPods.
He's got AirPods in. He can't.
No! He's gonna die. Sean, he's gonna die. We can't warn him. He's got AirPods in. He's got AirPods in. We can't see him.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay.
That's really sad. That it didn't play. It should have been like this. This is how it should have been. That's how it should have been.
Yes. Yeah, that would actually
have been. That would have been great. What?
I knew it.
She wanna twerk when I leave the house. Gucci the belt and I'll leave it out. Yeah, I got standards. Diamond near Flanders. Kool-Aid jammer. Cookie pack on camera. Yeah, yeah. I got standards. Diamond near Flanders.
I wasn't expecting that.
When there's too much drama at school, all you gotta do is...
Oh, that hurt.
That almost caught me. Due for the fact that,
the fact that I'm black. That's racist.
That's really racist. Really racist.
Why would you say that?
Okay. I'm gonna stop it right there. I can say we're tied.
Yeah.
We're tied. What? Why did I have to go in and you didn't let me, like... What? Ow!
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
Dude.
Well... That's it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Please click the like button below. Please subscribe if you want to see more videos in the future.
Don't do that. He's horrible. I want to kill myself if I ever watch one of his videos.
Just...
No, you're not. You're less. But it's okay, because I am too.